Hey folks, Todd Tremonti here with Market Experts Realty and the Todd Tremonti Home Selling Team with another local DFW area real estate Q&A video. And this week our question is, what can I do to improve or increase my property value? Now, obviously there's a lot of things you could do. There's a huge broad spectrum of things you could do at no cost, at low cost, at, you know, kind of a mid-level cost, and then some very expensive things you could do. Some of those super, super affordable things you can do are as simple as cleaning it up. And I mean everything. So landscaping, you know, a super thick green yard with clearly defined edges and some good looking shrubs and colorful flowers near the front door are really good things you can do at a virtually no cost. If you've already got some of that, cleaning it up is actually a big value add. Some of the lower cost things in that regard would be adding some color, trimming the trees up, fertilizing the lawn, things like that. Cleaning the windows is a big deal. Now, it depends a lot on whether you're just wanting to increase your value, period, or for the purposes of selling. But either way, these things can help. Landscape lighting is a great one. I always love that one. You can run by one of the big box stores or buy it on Amazon for under $100. Set it up yourself and get some of those bottom up projecting lights to light up a tree, light up the brick, light up the siding, whatever. It can really help distinguish your home from others on the block. If you're not on the block, can really pull your house out of the landscape into the viewpoint of a buyer. So those can be great. On the inside of the house, some really easy ones are cleaning or painting the baseboards, the trim, the doors, changing out the hardware on cabinetry and doors. Again, low cost, fairly easy to do and actually have a big impact. Kind of taking it up a notch, replacing backsplash, replacing countertops. Pre-cut granite countertops can be found at a lot of the box stores or a lot of the specialty home improvement stores like a Floor and Decor, Seconds and Surplus. Home Depot and Lowe's typically have those kind of things, Builder Surplus, some of those kinds of places where you could find an 8-foot, you know, a slab of pre-cut granite that's pretty good looking for under $400 and then have somebody install that, cut a sink hole, those kinds of things. So for much lower than you might think, you could have granite versus a formica or an older butcher block or something like that. So those are good value adds. To go kind of a different angle from the updates like that, some of the major systems things in the house or the energy efficiency things like windows, heating and air conditioning, roofing, plumbing, they don't sound as exciting or as attractive, but when written in a marketing piece about the home's value, most folks will see that as a positive. Some folks will actually quantify that in an offer, knowing that they're not gonna have to deal with that for a long, long time. Fencing is a big deal. If your fencing looks old and rotted and is falling over, it's going to hurt you on value. If it looks brand new and stained, if it's taller, if it's super privacy oriented, if it's board on board, those things are a big deal. Good looking, well operating gates are a big deal, things like that. So that's just kind of a snapshot of some of the ways you can improve your property value. I always tell our clients when they're thinking about selling that one of the most important things you can do first is to eliminate those negatives. So if you've got a hole in the sheetrock, if you've got a spot where it was paint was patched with the wrong color, if you've got a cracked window pane, if your door's really, really sticking, let's eliminate those negatives first, then we'll come back and add some positives. So hopefully this has been helpful on ways you can increase your property value or maintain your property value. If you have more questions or more specific questions, or if you maybe have a bigger budget and you're wanting to make a big splash in your property value, give us a call at the office, 214-216-2161, or click one of the links below. We'd be happy to help.